We went to war with Iraq anyway and murdered close to 1 million people over nothing. But it was the Israelis that made that whole thing up. It was Israelis, because when they said, what are the sources, when the Weekly Standard, the PNAC group, is writing about this, what were your sources besides Judith Miller? Well, it was Richard Perle, a convicted spy for Israel, and Israeli security forces. It just says Israeli security forces witnessed Mohammed Atta receiving anthrax from senior Iraqi officials. No, they didn't, because there was no meeting for this to witness, and there was no anthrax in Iraq to give, and Al-Qaeda never received anthrax either. So the Israelis just made it up. And then James Woolsey, former director of the CIA, who was an Epstein client, is the guy that came back and told U.S. papers about this anthrax story. And the very first paper to publish the anthrax story was the New York Observer, which was owned by Charles Kushner, which is Jared Kushner's dad, the guy that Jared Kushner married Trump's daughter.